Hi everyone, it's me. I cannot download the drivers because I need to actually download the Ethernet controller. So I took my HP, downloaded it on the HP, and then saved it to flash drive that he had sitting over there. So hopefully I will be able to connect to the internet and go online to download the rest of the drivers. But I at least got one done. Figured I'd share this with everybody. I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.